What is it?
Dude, that's my shit, dude.
Dude, that's your shit, dude. Okay, dude. That's your shit, dude.
Let me hold it. I love gold.
I love gold. I could like eat pasta out of this, dude.
Dude, like, what? What does it say? It says easy back line, dude.
Tastes like Ruffle Mitts, Jaeger type thing.
Yeah.
Like, goes, I think this is bitters. I don't think it's booze.
It's like, comes like, out
no,
like
it's good.
Mitts.
Like a
pain on his
face.
Like,
he's not supposed to like shoot that, I don't think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shooting.
Oh, maybe it was like something like garnish a drink with?
You got this? Yeah, it's good.
No, it's, like
it's not good. It's not lying to people.
It's just,
oh, okay.
Like
it's just like airplane.
Okay, cool.
It's
They need 35%. To make the. They need to make more efficient flow. I thought they were efficient over here. I mean, that's.
Is that like a? Is it like a big bore?
Yeah,
I think it's like that. Tastes like this thing called Quinotto, which is like an Italian bitter soda. So. Hey, oh, 35%.
You like spritz it in a cocktail.
You put this in the cocktail with other the booze. Yeah.
You put it in the cocktail.
Thanks, Getty.
Thank you.
for me, it's so awesome and special to see all these people out here watching them, and we're on these little stages. You know, it's 2023, about to be 24, and it kind of feels like 2016, 2017 in some ways, besides the stages, and, you know, stuff goes wrong. Worst case, they pop out in air, and they're still ripping. Because at the end of the day, they're the most talented musicians out there, and they do what they do, and they love their craft. And for that, that's why all of us on this crew work our tails off to give you guys what you see every night between Getty, Loomis, you know, Sam King, everybody on production, everybody on the back end of it. Because of how hard these guys go and put into it, you got to match that. You got to match it and go above, because they're giving everything they got when you're the same. So it's just beautiful to see arena and large theater level production being able to be brought across the pond and brought into these rooms, and just seeing these boys smash it out of the park.
Save me. Jesus, do you have? Come on, let's chase the rat. Don't you know that it's all just California magic? He was just like, you know, I stopped thinking about whether the show's good or not, and I just try and go out there and have fun playing music.
That's awesome.
And he's like, as long as I'm like playing music and having fun, like I just try not to think about whether or not everyone thinks the show's good. And I just, yeah. You know, it's about that for him.
I can see right now
the way he's making your hair underneath. Too.
Yeah.
You can't really see him though, right?
No, that looks great.
Fucking!
You look like an action figure.
You do.
Sounds like a photo of me.
About to go down the house.
You agreed to go out on stage. So,
yeah.
I mean,
where are those tonight?
Tonight in Berlin.
Thanks, everyone. So I want to give a shout out to our boat driver the other day, Gus, who taught me this phrase, Dankjewel de chili komen zijn. So thanks for coming.
Okay, let's try it. I told Happy.
We doing Fortaleza Repo?
Where are you from, Chris?
I'm from Ecuador.
Yo sé que no te gustó que yo plantara bandera. Pues lo que dice mi voz, oye sonero, se repite donde quiera. Tú te creías que eras dueño de todo y me decías que el mundo andaba. Sin echarme las de fiera. Y te resultó al revés, porque yo planté bandera. Con humildad, con mi sencillez, con facilidad, y el mensaje aquel, ¿para de qué? Yo sé que no te gustó que yo planté.
Oh, the fairy guy.
Oh my God, look at him! Oh, it's like Rick! I told you! Who's this?
What's up?
So excited.
Are you in Europe? You were in Europe? And Mama's here, yeah?
Oh, dude. You know?
This is all...
We'll probably delete that.
Yeah.
Laughed it? It just does it naturally.
Check, check.
Hey, anytime you're done with a stroke,
it's,
that could be sweet if you turn it off.
It's a looper.
That's the one of the ass. Make sure
there's A, B there.
We have guitars. Yeah, we have guitar signal. Interesting. Let me come up. Okay. Yeah, you're getting to the tuner. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Oh, there's no output here.
M7.
All right, now we're ripping.
Space.
It sounds a lot better in the room. Let me put headphones on and solo up the mics and yep. See what's going on.
That's hilarious.
I'll just keep chugging.
Yeah, keep chugging.
Thank you.
I'm Leo, this is Folger. When we were young men, I was in the army in Augsburg, Germany in 1982 to 1984. It was 37 years. We were not in contact. He found me. We became friends again. He says, oh, you're coming, I'll come and hang out with you. And was able to work out a trade, get a ticket. And now at 60 years old, he's able to see Goose for the first time.
I fell off the stage like a cracked out yabo and bent my ankle.
Well, if you stumble, if your balance you lose, prolize it, so tie up your shoe.
They found us.
This is not good.
They found us.
Both hands back now, baby.
Yeah, I'm back.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
This isn't adding up.
That's individual, yeah.
Most likely will be swollen.
Are we getting our stamps?
Stamp is an England.
Stamp's an England.
Two stamps. See what happens? Try to make it show sound nice for y'all. Clean it up so we get to the next one. Cover all zinc. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Time, boys, with bad time ankle.
We got backs, we got ankles, we got sciatica, spondylolisthesis, we got young kids.
And I'm the doctor.
Arguably, he's a doctor too.
I already prescribed myself a few things.
She's behind us, she's behind us. Like in real life.
Documents?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Yeah, we're out here still. Headed back to the UK.
Yo, about to get some vlogs. Lock it up.
And Trevor said, I get to choose a punishment.
She would drink a whole bottle of whiskey
before,
in 2 hours.
Before we leave the boat.
All right.
good food in the pub?
There's some good pub food.
Dude.
Alright, short medicine, Weatherspoon. One star.
One star, bro. Get out of here with that.
Get the hell out of here. Well, these places got no reviews, though, so it's hard to say. Everything around here seemed like basically part of the mall/campus.
I think the Veach should get the bad girl kebab from Donna Summers.
I'm not going to Donna Summers.
Why, dude?
Because I had...
Beep beep.
Remember last time when you guys were like, oh, like shawarma again? Like, I have gotten shawarma for the past, how many shows have we have?
I'm not seeing this.
However many shows we've had. I'm good on the. No, I'm just saying I'm good on the shawarmy. We can all split up and do our things. I'm looking at my shit. You guys look at your shit. I'm not gonna go to a vegan restaurant. And it just happens to be shawarma. So I definitely don't want either of those.
Burgers. No, Donnie woke up to go skateboard around.
I said, I'm gonna go get food, guys. I'll see you in 4 minutes.
You were getting, like, oh, get out of here. I was so hangry.
Because on your way, I showed you a menu. You're like, I'm not getting that. I'm not going to a vegan place. I'm not going to this place. I've had shawarma.
You're making me sound way worse than I actually am just talking to you.
Take a couple bites.
Like, oh, he's hungry.
Take a couple bites. We'll see how we feel.
I'm good. I'm like, hey, I'm gonna go. And you're like, oh my god, get out of here.
You need to go back, spend a little more time in Richmond, and calm down a little bit.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Thank you. It's shawarma adjacent. It's like shawarma adjacent.
No, I was going to a sandwich spot that was closing in 15 minutes. So I was trying to explain before you guys were like, oh, get out of here. And it was closing, so that all the sandwiches were gone. So I made a pivot and found some Chinese.
Take another bite.
He's a little upset and blaming us for the pivot.
Shut the fuck up.
Where's he at? I want to give him some fucking shawarma. I don't want shawarma!
You found a good properties in Black Rock?
At least three. We could all probably
split. I don't know if I can afford it.
Thank you.
What you got there, Ricky?
It's a beef.
She's put out a cartoon where we're all little children.
Oh, green bean.
We all talk like that? Mm-hmm. It'd be hilarious.
Exercise on the loadout.
It's gonna be different than normal. That's
and
it.
Gets to interact with the fans of the dance floor.
It's gonna be the best show. Yeah, that's the thing.
This guy.
See, I love it. That's it.
That's it.
Okay, you don't know.
Done.
It's you don't know. Anything can happen.
Dude, Kenny.
I'm just trying to prep.
It's a fucking
no,
legend.
Seriously, Thecla is gonna fuck.
Started out and something else. Does that need practice?
Yeah, if this goes out, then I'll just hop on that. That'll be fine.
Yeah, but are the strings trashy or?
I think they changed them a little bit ago.
There was some more work on your guitar.
Eric did some yesterday. So, we'll see.
Yeah. We'll see. Heat high, let it fucking fly.
Dude, honorary guitar tech from the house engineer. Just all around badass. Yeah,
also, Civil War reenactment engineer.
Reverend Lieutenant.
If he ever wanted to go and like jump to Gettysburg, he would slay it.
Woman keeps me warm.
What you doing on your back? What you doing on your back? You should be dancing.
Look better on me. I was like, no, you don't. It was like,
look at this, huh? Oh.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go.
Hi, buddy. All right.
Good to see you, brother.
Come this one.
To, like, move one way.
Good for, like, our equipment.
No, but okay, think about the story.
Yeah.
You know?
He's ready?
Goose okay. Rock the Boat, the headline by Ryan Storm. How dare you?
We should have done it.
Boys and girls, calm down.
What's up?
Are we good, babies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo.
Let's fucking rip it up.
Yo.
Yo.
Zin car.
Zin on three.
Yo, Zin on three, baby. Get your Zin on. Hey, Zin on
nine.
1, 2, 3,
Zintar!
7 deadly Zintars, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let's
kill
the lights, kill the lights, kill the lights.
If you haven't noticed already, this boat is kind of tilted a little bit, so
we're gonna need the people over there to dance extra hard, you know, even this baby out.
And Trevor said he's gonna drop some serious bombs.
humorous environment. Cut through all this red tape. A lot of bars on the mountains. Where we'll plan our escape. Yes, I like pina coladas. Getting caught in the rain. Then the feel of the ocean. Then the taste of champagne. I'm the love that you look for. Back to me and escape.
That was Styria. You know, I don't remember the last time we had Peter on guitar for an entire jam. It's a big deal. And the All I Need with those 6/19/21 Modavon vibes.
You know, it was a great show, and I just had a really good time. Every part was my favorite part. When they played one thing, it was really good. When they played the next, it was even better.
It's nice to see the stuff come to the UK, because in the last four years, I've been listening to the music. It just hasn't... It's something that doesn't kick off in the UK so much. And in the last week, I've seen Billy Strings and this. So it's been nice to see the people I've been listening to for a long time live, you know?
Glasgow was very awesome. Good food, kind people. Seeing a show on a boat, the belly of a boat, hell. Felt biblical, in essence. Very hot, very sweaty. A little bit of, you know, kind of like the Matrix down in Zion, having some fun down there.
I was completely blown away by the energy, the choice of songs, the variety of sound, the number of locals, and how engaged they were. It was, the whole experience was everything I could have asked for and more. Thank you so much for what you're doing. You're fucking kick ass, and I'm so grateful to have been on this ride with you.
Misdirection, the king of misdirection, master of deception, you wear your mask so well. I'm redefining what it means to be an extra on the scene. He's died a thousand times for you and me. But people wonder where he derives his power. Some say he's a charmer. Others think it's the Casbah. Youngest keeps close by, holds the tower in his eyes. Cause he knows that the story never dies. Take your bow, Mr. Action. Cause there's no question, this one's for you. It's been a long time. It's been a wild ride, but you always see it through. He's a mystic, all you know he's cryptic. You think you caught a glimpse, but you just missed it. A lavender sachet, a little luck along the way. And he knows just how to handle any fate. The Nacarina, an ancient blue patina. He plays a song from deep beyond the real world. He says you'll never know yourself till you dress like someone else. Wear the eyes behind the stories that you tell.
Just capture the moment.
Fuck!
Damn, that was close, dude. Dude. What the fuck's going on here for this?
Dude, Day-Day is in threat to society.
Oh! Damn it, dude, that was mean.
Yeah, he just threw up the hands.
Got two lives left, son.
Holy shit.
You know what? Yeah. Like,
dude. Oh, that was large.
Damn.
Schoolyards were like 194 HP.
Dude, schoolyard were like 190p.
Day-Day here to play.
No, that was gnarly.
What a day, dude.
I don't even feel bad about that.
What a day, dude.
We're just like taking screenshots.
like 20 screenshots in the match.
Dude, at least. I think it took like 30 by accident.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, I'm Eric Loomis, production manager and front of house engineer for Goose. There were a lot of changes, challenges we made to the design for audio, lighting, video, all the above, backline, to make the tour possible. I'm responsible not only for the live mix for the fans every night, but also for the couch tour fans at home on the live stream. Over here with less space, smaller venues, we changed the setups on a different console. I brought some equipment over from the US. We're carrying our microphones. I'm actually using the same console that we use in the monitors in the US, which enabled us to share a rack, which conserved on space, limited the complexity of our system for troubleshooting. One of our biggest challenges over here was internet. We worked with the Nugs team every single day and the venues as well on making sure that we were able to achieve the live stream. We did have some issues and some of those things are unpredictable. I think that under pressure, this band and this crew is capable of doing whatever they set their minds to. And now we're doing our last night in London tonight, and then we're headed back over to the States for Goosemas at Hampton Coliseum, which is going to be the biggest show the band's ever done. So it's also kind of funny to have kind of this throwback small venue club tour in Europe and then have that back-to-back with the biggest show and biggest production that the band's ever done.
So many heaters.
Dude, so warm.
So warm.
So
what's
warm.
Your show temp, dude?
Dude, what's your show? More of like a 72 guy myself.
I'm like a 72. I'd love
like
a 68.
Perform well under like 71.
Over 85, I'm shitting like crazy.
Nothing less.
Gotta warm this puppy up, cause it's gonna go down easy.
Oh, man,
shake it.
Out.
Shake it.
Just wasting a beer now.
Dude, stop. You just flick the top.
Wait, mix them up so you don't know who it is.
Oh, come on.
No, 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 no. I love that. I love that too.
This one's
good. Good
one too.
Last show. Alright.
Clear. Clear.
Yeah, echo the call.
Clear.
Clear. Oh, that was definitely shook.
No, man, that wasn't it.
Fuck.
No normal key, though.
Invita, why don't you have a key? Like, you should have one of anyone.
I don't know if that's going to help.
I don't have keys for shit.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Let's
man.
Do it.
Damn,
you're
tired.
Beer. Told you he was coming down.
Nope. Check it out.
You guys didn't want to get embarrassed. Look. You didn't want to wait for me.
We got a slow start.
Yeah, so this is a sparkly pink sequin cape that I will be wearing for my professional work. That's my life. Yeah.
Please.
What do you wear for work?
Quick, give me a shot.
I'm just gonna make these like over my shoulder because it looks like a choker unless I have that like cape side.
Launched her that can't be found online. Unoriginal sound, parents credit card, not included, auto tune jam, Shapiro funding. It's what's on.
To be able to finish it off.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Great, how are you?
I'm doing all right.
Yeah.
Oh, heading there, huh?
I know your Koopy slap you. You call that New York.
You loved it.
So mad at me.
Hats.
Dude loves rest stop, baby.
What I'm talking about.
John's tent with Bull. Them designed it too.
All right, boys and girls, we got one more set.
John
okay.
Stands with
Let's
Cup.
Let's smash it out of the park. That's what I'm talking about.
You ready, boys?
Well, that's
yeah.
It then.
Hey, John,
Rich on radio.
Four, three, two,
what's up?
Let's kill the lights, kill the music, good for set two. Let's crush it, man. Love
Do
y'all.
It.
Zer.
Do it.
Evil.
Yeah!
support. It really means everything. All the people that are traveling, the people that are seeing this the first time. I really love and appreciate you guys. And that's why when, you know, people fans are doing the whole tour, ask them over this pink sequin cape. I say, fuck yeah, I want the cape. I love you guys. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for your support. God bless you. And I will see you soon. See you next time.
If I searched this whole hard world, will I never, never, never find me a girl who loves me the way that you do? Shamma, never, shamma, never, never, ding dong. My smart child, hey. That is why,
that is why,
that is why,
that is why
you are my shilly dilly doo, baby.
Ooh. Some big horns. Oh, hello. Can you smell my tea? Oh, he likes the tea. Sorry, buddy. Peppermint? It does smell good. Sorry, buddy.